Blackgate Penitentiary. A lot of bad people in there. And not all behind bars. Those guards don't look too friendly.
They were never thrilled when Batman came through either.
We'll just take the back door then. Wherever that is.
Blackgate used to be a fort back in the colonial days before they turned it into a prison.
Right. I remember reading about that. What are you thinking?
I studied the architectural plans and found some oddities. There may be an entrance to the west.
Good to know. I'll head over there now. Belfry, I'm in. Time to find Harley.
The X on her map corresponds to cell block 3, past Nexus processing. But guards have withdrawn their patrols from that block.
Meaning it's anything goes in there. Got it. I'll tread carefully.
Day. I'm not paid enough for this shit.
None of us are. We'll stuff him in solitary and then send the doc in to take a look at him.
Can't stand that guy.
You know this escape attempt is gonna buy him 2 more years at least.
Yep. Now I hate him even more. Hey, you got a vigilante!
Yes, I'm on.
Party balloons and a riot? Harley can't be far.
Definitely why I'm here.
Mm-hmm. Was it too much to ask for you to visit earlier?
You have some information for Batman. What is it?
Wait a second. This means the Bats is dead. For real? Me to profile some criminals. On account of me being a brilliant psychiatrist.
With the added experience of being an actual criminal.
Hey! I am not a criminal! I'm misunderstood.
No more games, Harley. Show me what you've got.
Everything is in this book. But I'm missing my piece de resistance. I need you to follow up on this here card. That'll make it perfect.
Or you could just give me the whole book.
It should be down in records. Okay? Bye.
Harley Quinn. Yeah, this is definitely what I studied library sciences for.
Hey, Biggs, you better
let
go!
What the fuck?
Shit! Crap! It's Batgirl!
Was an elevator back by processing. That probably leads to the basement.
Processing cells in breach. Containment in progress.
Tonight is looking up.
This is your last.
more excuse for an attack.
Check that out.
Got an unconscious gang member here.
Batgirl, you're coming with me!
Get her from the side!
Likes to string people along, but she wouldn't have sent me here for no reason. What did she want me to find? Time to check the card catalog.
Interesting. This must be what Harley was looking for. I think I've got what Harley wanted. Now to get her to give me that book.
I wonder what this has to do with Batman's investigation.
Wonder what Harley wants from that particular record.
No telling what Harley's thinking, but I'm sure she has a good reason.
I can't leave these criminals alone for one second.
We're gonna show them we know what's what!
Gotham's arson! It doesn't belong to you!
Harley. Ah? You're back. Am I done running errands?
Gibby. Ta-da!
You really can't ever do anything the easy way, can you, Harley?
All available guards to Red Block.
Play nice. Of course. No other way than through. No more playing around.
Thank you. You ready for the pop?
What now? Now, what part of this did Batman actually ask for? Huh.
Yep, she hung up.